What is the difference between fingerlings and juveniles?
All right, so the difference is weight.
Okay.
So the fingerlings, you have them between any gram below six grams.
6 grams,
It's fingerlings.
Okay.
And then after 6 grams to 10, mm-hmm. you are looking at the juvenile.
Okay. Okay, so they are more matured.
They are more matured. So, and then because they are more matured, you see, it's easier for a new farmer to handle them.
In terms of mortality rate.
Exactly.
Awesome.